It is law, my liege. Shall I commence now?
Commence.
Okay, I be off then.
Alyosha's trying too hard. Is he overheating? Too much sun, perhaps?
Ha!
Thank you. Fuck you, mate!
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Out?
No.
Come out then.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas, and the communication center should have them.
I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there.
The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Mirza. Strange Mirza. Don't know Mirza at all. New Mirza. Bad news.
Who are you, Mirza? I know not you at all. You come check on us, yes? From Baron come from tower, yes? Forgive Mirza. I stupid slave, no nothing at all, nothing. Master up there, yes, master no all, yes.
Oh, Alukudai, the holy flame, you are great. You control universe. Why you are? What here do? Who let? Master no expect you. Go away! Don't go there! Omedi! You can't! Only flame will punish! You no listen. Do how you want. Master will teach you. He will!
Yes!
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
You fucking dickheads! Fight the song!
the whole gang. So Shaquille the Dotson boys already? Well, if you continue thinking with your asses, she'll kill you all too and come calling at my door.
Its rivals are already telling legends of that witch. And if you continue performing the way you just did, it will stop worshiping her too.
They don't really give a fuck as to how you get her.
Burn the whole island if you have to.
But if you dare come back empty-handed, you will be singing all set or come morning.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Let's go help the guys up there.
We were told to clear all the traps out. The bros can't do a thing without them. Trossi gets our guys with them.
Yeah, I know.
Ugh!
can't anymore.
You're going down! have some tea.
Sounds like Shaitan.
Are they all dead? Come up here then.
You enemy?
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend. Door's blocked. Wait till I lower the lift. My friend, the Moon Eye by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. For 5 years, nobody would come here save for Moon Knight with Lair.
What do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Kuel, we helped you, so could you help us in return by leaving our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Argue. You have to find the archive. Should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. The mirror will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks, and people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained, and they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailir say they're gods of fire now, and the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone. I know how to open the door, so I've been there. But I never went deep. There are spiders. See the passage? You go through. I'll follow.
Thank you. It's me, Damir. I hope you can hear me. I'm here too. Gyul nearly shot me, thought I was an enemy.
Attention. Ventilation system failure. Prepare individual equipment and remain at your stations. Await for further instructions.
Did you hear that, Artyom?
Stepianek, we're up a shit creek without a pedal. The cracks on the lower level that last earthquake opened are now seeping gas, and that gas is toxic if I know anything. The ventilation is so far keeping it at bay. But what if the power shuts off again? Or we get another tremor and the cracks open wider? I told the chief, but he's just pulling his usual sit on your ass in your office.
Thank you. Access to emergency supply should be enough for the lift. If you already have the map, just wait for your eyes.
Okay.
have the maps, so we have to take them back to the colonel. By the way, I brought your car. It's at the dock. It's amazing the lift still works with all the cracks in the bunker.
Mother told me they had to repair many times, and other things too.
Something like oil-rich people.
Oil drillers, I guess.
Listen to me. I'll tell you where to go now. When outside, go right. The road there used to lead to the sea, the port.
Anna should be around there. Contact her. She probably...
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.